Hello, family and friends. I just want to take this opportunity to thank each and every one of you for helping me to celebrate my birthday on Saturday. What a blessing it was to see friends and family come together to help me celebrate. And it was a celebration. A lot of time and work and effort went into that, and I don't take that lightly. I'm so appreciative for everyone that took the time out of their day to come and share that time with me and my family. It is truly a blessing, and my life was truly touched and by all the love gifts, the cards, and I mean, it just was beautiful. I could not have asked for, you know, any more for my birthday than what I received, and it truly is a blessing to me and to my life. And I'm so thankful to see that my family was able to pull this together and, you know, make the phone calls and remind people. And I know it took a lot of work to put that together. Anytime you're putting together something like that, it's a lot of work, and it's really a team effort. And I think you did an awesome job. And the extra touch was, they know pink is my favorite color, so to see that the theme was, you know, pink, and so that was a blessing too, to see a sea of pink, that is my favorite color. And so I just, as I say, I want to take this opportunity to thank each and every one of you for coming and for sharing that special day with me. It's a day that I'll never forget. You know, people that came, and you don't know how, you know, your life touches other people until you know, go through something like that, or you see something like that, and you see it all come together, that people want to take that time to help you celebrate. And it was a beautiful thing. So I just want to thank you from the bottom of a very grateful heart, that for everyone that came. And as I said, and I love you, and I'm so thankful and grateful for everyone that came and gave and made it a success, because without you, it could not have happened. So I just want you to know that I really appreciate that and very thankful for that. And so on that note, I, you know, guess I don't have anything else to say except, you know, God bless you and your family, because, you know, that's the way I see it. It is a blessing from God when your life can touch the lives of someone else. Touch the lives of someone else. Touch the lives of someone else.